Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Sellett. Heading throughout the day today, another gorgeous day. 75 degrees expected in northwest Arkansas. Sunny sky is certainly warmer than yesterday, about 5 degrees warmer, in fact. So you'll feel that warmth later today with all that sunshine, warming up to 80 in the River Valley. Perfect conditions tonight for the frenzy. You might want to take the jacket, though. We'll be down in the 50s and near 60 degrees by the fourth quarter, so a little bit cooler later on in those evening hours. But going throughout the weekend, it's looking fantastic. And for the very latest, you can head to our weather blog right here at 4029TV.com.